Yeehaw.
Welcome to Green, Texas. We're in the Texas Independence Day celebration out here. It's one of the little venues that's down here. I'm going to go meet Isabel. She's over here waiting for me at the Gristmill. Fixing to get something to eat. I'll see you there. Greene Hall. It's across the street over here. To the Gristmill. Here we are at the restaurant. Still got to find Isabel there. You can see there's quite a crowd out here. But let's go find her. I think she's down here somewhere. Or not. There's Isabel. She was here waiting for me. And she already ordered, and she knew what I wanted. A T-bone steak with greens. Ain't she awesome?
Medium rare.
Medium rare. See, we got a nice spot right here by the river. And the sunset. And the green tower right there. So, let's eat. Place is packed. Yeehaw!
Texas Independence Day.
Yeah. Let's eat. All right, here we are. We're walking by Gruene Hall, right here. There, with my lovely wife Isabel, two stepping all by herself. No. You can see there's people in there dancing. And this is Texas' oldest dance hall. Well, we went to the Jimmy Buffett concert a few months ago here in Texas, and he's actually got a big cheer when he's telling everybody that the first verse of this song was actually written in Austin. So, so I guess it is kind of a Texas song, huh? But I know nobody's fault.